I cannot get enough of Andy and Amy going through that haunted house, so here's a montage to honor them for being so brave. Be kind to one another. Bye-bye.